Good morning, West Valley Foursquare Church. My name is Savannah Edgerly, and I serve here as an usher on Sunday mornings. If you have never been to our church before, but you're tuning in today, we want to welcome you warmly and thank you for being here with us. I want to start today by reading a couple of verses from Psalm 91, verses 9 through 11. They read, "Yes, because God is your refuge, the high God, your very own. Evil can't get close to you. Harm can't get through the door. He ordered his angels to guard you wherever you go." I want to encourage you to read Psalm 91, the entire chapter. I've been reading it daily, and the more I read it, the more powerful the words become. Let it encourage you and give you some hope during this time. I know we're not able to meet in person, but life groups are still happening. We've been getting creative and connecting through Zoom, Google Hangouts, and in other innovative ways. If you aren't part of Life Group, we want to get you involved in one. You can visit our website, wvfc.church, and find one that you think fits you best. There's a few to choose from, but we want you to get connected with a group that will encourage you and pray for you and just help you through life. We also want you to stay informed with all the things Westlife Foursquare is doing by visiting our church Facebook page. Our team has been posting devotionals, resources for your children, sermons, and even worship. They have been working hard to keep our church informed and connected. We're amidst some difficult economic times, and I'm sure that you've been affected by it in some way or another. I want to read Galatians 6:9. "And let us not grow weary while doing good, for in due season we shall reap if we do not lose heart." And try to remember that God can bless us at any time and in any circumstance. We're not able to tithe in person, but there are still a few ways that you can give. You can set up bill pay through your bank account. You can visit our website, wvfc.church, and pay via PushPay. And as always, there's good old snail mail. I want to encourage you to keep in touch with us. Let us pray for you and reach out to us when you need help. The church is here for you. Take care.